हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड एसेंशियल टॉपिक ऑफ इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी विच इज ट्रेडमार्क. ट्रेडमार्क इज अ ब्रांच ऑफ इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी राइट्स. इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी राइट्स परमिट पीपल टू मेंटेन ओनरशिप राइट्स ऑफ देयर इनोवेटिव प्रोडक्ट एंड क्रिएटिव एक्टिविटी. द इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी केम टू लाइट बिकॉज ऑफ द एफर्ट्स ऑफ ह्यूमन लेबर. So it is limited by a number of changes for the registration and charges for infringement. Types of intellectual property are trademarks, copyright act, patent act and designs act. A trademark includes a name, word or sign that differentiates goods from the goods of other enterprises. Marketing of goods or services by the procedure becomes much easier with a trademark, because recognition of a product with the trademark is assured and is relatively easier. The owner can prevent the use of his mark or sign by another competitor. Trademark is a marketing tool which increases financing of the business. A trademark is not always a brand, but the brand is always a trademark. Sometimes there is a confusion between trademark and brand. The brand name can simply be a symbol or a logo, but the trademark is a distinguishing sign or indicator in a business organization, as it has a wider implication than brands. People are more influenced by the distinctive trademark that reflects the quality of the product. A trademark can be a logo, picture, or a slogan.